So DePauw wasn't one of my options at all during my senior year. The reason why I became a DePauw student is because I met a faculty member and really connected with her. She kept pushing me to try out DePauw, like audition, apply, like, and I actually missed the final deadline. So a couple days after, application day, I got an email from her saying, "Hey, did you apply?" I was like, "No, completely missed it." And she got me to the appropriate people, and I applied, and now I'm here.